Hello everyone, welcome to Login Giants. In this video, we'll learn how to change language on ChatGPT. So without any further ado, let's get into the video. First, navigate to ChatGPT's website and log into your account. Once you're logged in here, type down or ask some random questions to ChatGPT so you could see what language you're currently on. As you can see, it's in English right now. So to change the language, click on the three dots at the upper right corner. And now click on Translate. Here you can see the language currently set is English. Now to change it, tap on three dots again next to the cross icon at the bottom and select more languages. ChatGPT will respond with a list of available languages. From here, you can select the language that you prefer or you want to change to. Once you select the language, ChatGPT will then switch to the selected language and respond in that language. But note that ChatGPT may not support all languages and some languages may not be fully optimized for the chat experience. Additionally, the language settings may reset if you refresh the page or close the chat window. So that's how you change language on ChatGPT. We hope you find this video helpful. Please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to us for more helpful tutorials.